All right. This one, here we have 2y plus 16 equals 10, or 2y plus 16 equals 10. The first thing we want to do is take off the 16. We do that by subtracting it since we're adding it here. 2y equals negative 6. So we know that these two together actually equal negative 6, and that makes sense. Negative 6 plus 16 equals 10. We split those in half by dividing it by 2. And y equals negative 3. This would equal negative 3. This would equal negative 3. Combined, they equal negative 6. Add 16, it equals 10.